Wanted to be alone. Okay. Whoa, back in the old world. But anyway, what's up? What's up, everyone? Welcome to our brand new series, Hyuna Jungle Adventures. You might recognize this from my old channels. But anyway, this is a brand new series, Hyuna Jungle Adventures. We have a new member to the summit, but they are AFK having dinner, and this is our horse. They even have a dog, but they're AFK. They're AFK just... This is an old world, which I used to call Random Survival, but now I'm a hyena now. This is a hyena. Jungle Adventures. Built on creative and play on survival. And this is an old world I used to play on. Like two other members. I don't actually remember since. This is a big old, very big old world. And yeah. And we also might have a big villain. A evil villain for the series soon. Which he's not here. But the villain's not here yet. When they do arrive, there will be. You have to defeat them, because. There's actual villain of the series. Nope, they'll arrive pretty soon. But you meet, they're possibly meeting with their big boss. That's will be selling them into our world to try to get rid of me and take over the world. And most members back there behind us, which is he's going to have dinner. And I still have a horse. And my friend else has a dog, as you saw. And yeah, and this is the new series on my channel called Hyuna Jungle Adventures. Be prepared for the villain's arrival. The flies on. That was a favorite thing. And his name is Lost or Mikey, but he'll be back. He cannot talk, as you can know. Talk some episodes, not a lot of episodes, but this is the brand new series. If you guys have enjoyed, you might do a little something. There could possibly be a little place where I have people for. Okay, also, if you guys want that in this series, leave a like down below, and we'll see what I can do. I'll see what I can do. Adding a bunch of people on this island. The first bit we're going to possibly do. I don't have a third or anything. Maybe make that a bit bigger, but just look away, guys. I'm just looking away until I get this situated. I can do like a little adding place where I have people that are supporting me and being my friend and such, but not being rude, mean, and disrespectful. Because if you're able to say disrespectful to mean things in the comments, it won't be yet. See you, buddy. See. We will return in the next episode for the second part. But we'll be meeting the member soon, once he gets back. I'll be just doing this until he gets back. And he is a snowman, so you know somebody ends up living in the jungle, but still. Should really belong in the snowy bit over there, but let's just see. These snowmen now actually exist in the jungles. They live in the snow area, not the jungle, but it's just me. Let's do that. More land will be destroyed, so that way I can actually... Okay, this will be just gone now. And this. This. It could be just like dirt or something, so that way... And guys, if you enjoyed the video so far, hit that like button down below. It's going to some of your likes. Now we'll continue doing this series. We're going to do some mini games in the future and one few adventures to help save other worlds. All my helper here stays in the world and just keeps everything safe. An evil villain. We team up with a villain from another world. Which, other member here will have to find possibly ways of the world that has which is the villain. In this Minecraft mob is the people's world that are the hero. They actually have the world as their own. This is not good for us if the villain gets there. What we do and then helps the big villain take over that world and leaves. And just we get there and the villain's gone, yada yada yada. That'll be in the future. The far future, guys. Hope the world gets to be saved. We'll be seeing more of this series, let me know. And I'll see what I can do. And as I said, you also can leave a like, get so many likes or so. And I'll probably continue the series. I sometimes get distracted by other things, so just be warned. If I can't actually get to this, then. And if you want, I remember to talk. Maybe if there's already a voice in my other videos, past season, more from the beast, some of the mysteries, yada yada. Here's Mikey. He's Mikey the Snowman. It would be awesome if I'm in there. I'm not sure what he wants to be called, since I haven't asked him. He's off having dinner, and he will return momentarily. Leave dinner, and then, yeah. I think it's gonna be a little extra long time soon. Oh, flip it and stuff. Then this place here will have to be a little bit bigger for me. But I think this whole line's been expended. And this. Princess around the whole thing. And you might see the villain in a future episode. If you guys, one of you guys that are my viewer want to be the villain, let me know in the comments. Because the villain would be like a skin I might show you. But you have to do like a evil voice, like a little raspy type voice. Maybe it won't be easy. There has to be a male that has to do that's like a person that I actually know. And of course, it's made. Believe me, this is not even the villain off screen. I haven't decided. If you guys have any ideas for a villain for the series, let me know and I'll try to see what I can do for the villain and yeah. This is never actually gonna work, I don't think. And then do this, 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 and then boom, 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 there, boom. I don't know if it'll save, but if it does, that'll be good. And then do this, boom, boom. Boom. Nope. One, but I don't know how to do this. And of course, that is the reason that I can't shoot this quickly. Then, oops. Here, good. This one. Gates here. Prince gates here. So, okay. So, I'll place these three. What's that? This is Wolf in there, I think. I can actually see him as well. Oh, my member's dog, Benjamin, if I remember your name. Just, you know, he's your owner's back, and the viewers can see how him in the comments. But, talk is. You're talking, you might recognize his voice. Because for him to talk, my member to talk in the future episodes. Let me know and I'll see if he will. Hopefully, I'll attempt because it's his choice. Ugh, look at me. Here. Here. And then, hear me here. And the whole fence around the edges. Fences. Around, so that we know what actually. We make more adventures on the horse, but the horse kind of follows into the actual world since the villain Could try being a pilot, but I probably won't like going to another world. Probably should not place. Maybe make the horse actually have a voice, maybe try to come to life. Make more shields. Varash has to be the horse. Let's see if they actually want to join. As well, if they can show up for anybody in the comments. If anyone I know is in the comments, wants anyone comments in the description that I know, in the comment section. I'll check the comments best I can. We'll see what I can, also what I can do. Not having you, you want to be part of the thing, you make me fan art, you can send me on my Twitter, you want to support Joe, if I make fan art, and then stuff like that. But yeah, that's the thing. Maybe the fan art's gonna be, but you know, already Hyena, and my friend's a snowman, or my members of Snowman, he's actually another Xbox friend of mine. He's just having dinner with real life. So he's a real life person, obviously. And he's going to have dinner with his family, and he will return. And it's almost done, just got a few more things, and that could be that. Some episodes, with my other member, or with a friend, Mikey, or change him tag now, so name tag me. Again, just be warned, his name is like, as you can see, he's awesome. 16952, he's FK, and he'll only will be back. In each episode, we will be adding someone to the jungle garden. I'll sign each episode, but first thing I have to do is, and I'll be adding them. The signs are actually around the actual place. There are actually some people here. If you guys do want to be out, you gotta be nice. Also help me with maps and such. It's a very confusing topic, but still, yeah. But yeah, that's all I gotta say. If you guys want to be in the series, or not in the series, gotta be have the horse in the suit skin, which is in the skin pack, if I can check. So I may have the horse come to life and not the saddle, of course. And you can actually remember the suit. But further, well, the horse is basically the person of the horse. It goes this one, then completely. Yeah, basically, the person they actually are. Turns back into a horse skin, spinal, maybe, which can actually possibly not be, I don't know. You guys have the skin pack 6, because that's where the horse in a suit skin is, and then I make the villain this one, a doctor or something, mysterious. Actually, no, I'll just... By the time I actually use the villain skin, I don't actually know the villain skin. Once. Yeah, if you had a good skin for villains, let me know. I want to make, like... not that one. Change your things now. Even though if next to that use it might makes the enough but I'll sure it's fine. Like around skin that actually he uses called Dr. Bat Poop or something else from the Vampire Lord. Which is where this possibly be the Dr. Bat Poop or something. Of the whole Dr. Batpoop. Dr. Batpoop will be possibly his name. Okay, no. This is the skin that I use. So this is Vampire Lord, because I'm going to be this skin as my villain. I haven't found a villain, if you evil. when actually I can actually make this game the whole of my villain if I can actually go back. So this is was gonna be one of my villain skins, I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm trying to decide if a good skin to actually use for that. Basically there's the I'm the villain skin, I can actually think of any good villain skins. Yeah, I can think of anything that maybe I can also possibly go to the take do a little adventure time skin pack where I meet. Well, not actually from Jake, because I have to save Finn and Jake from, and all the way over here to Jake from villain. Actually kidnapped him, like maybe Ace King with the crossover version. Different version when Bishop Girl, Fiona, Jake's villain, the Ice Queen. This comes over from the other version of them and kidnaps Finn and Jake. Basically, BMO basically tells me what's happened. Because basically, them and Grab basically summoned the Ice Queen, to take care of Finn and Jake. We also meet Marceline. And the Ice King that doesn't actually know anything, doesn't actually know anything about the Ice Queen. This king is a male version. I'm going to meet him. He's basically who's the Ice King. He's Tom Kang, there was a SpongeBob, as you must know. But he's a very guy. And his witch, which is a very freaky skin. I'm looking at all these suits again so I can actually put a good one. Yeah, so the villains will appear and defeat me, but in the end I will defeat them every time. Basically infected by a virus, actually made by the Cybermen, the Daleks, which is the test. Select the antibody, which has to be killed or defeated. This is the kind of thing I don't actually know how to do a giant thing. And this game, in December, I might do a Christmas special on after Christmas. One of my friends on here actually sold the floor. This is when the Ranger also coming with a wheel off. Maybe the snowman. Oh, good chance to meet Santa Claus once, so my friend. You can meet the guy. Santa Claus. Also Rudolph for once. Halloween. I may have the Phillips Grim Reaper just trying to steal our souls. Keeps failing because beasts. This one fails. When he tries, he fails. This is being much of the next other villain, Dr. Forehead. He's actually do Spider-Man as much as tonight. Just keep use Dr. Forehead or something in the future. And the crossover between that and this. Last time. Dr. Insecto, which tries really. Basically, Dr. Zecto tries to turn me and my members into tries to experiments, trying to get me and my members into insects, turn us to insects. Yeah, his experiments always fail. And maybe his last is the insect ant and insect wasp, who likes the wasp part, the ant. The person made them was actually the mad scientist. The scientist can be the villain that created all these three. The good guys, they come along and try to ruin him. Try Not sure if you have any good villain skins. Let me know for Minecraft. This is on 360 edition. I don't actually know what version I want to use. What skin option I want to use, sorry. Let's see, wait. I'm just going to look at the one. Anyway, I think I might end the episode here since he's not actually back yet. So if you guys have enjoyed, hit the like button down below and we'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody, and say, well, say hi, my friend, Awesomer. Snowman, Awesome Snowman, or Mikey the Snowman, in the comments, I'll let him know. So, thank you guys for watching, and this has been me, or Judge81, as the hyena in this new series called Hyena Jungle Adventures. See you guys next time. Goodbye, everybody. See if you want to be, also, before I go, say in the comments if you want to be the villain and mutated version of the horseback there. If you want to basically be the villain, let me know in the comments next in this episode if I, when I upload it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!